What? Huh. Story by you.
DC, why don't we listen to Light Skin?
I know!
Why?
He's
been
here
since
last
year. Yeah. We recently came here, like, two summers ago. What y'all do? Jerk each other off?
Yeah.
I mean, we skateboarding.
Wow. All right.
I got a skateboard. Y'all know how to just fly downstairs?
Oh, hold up.
That's a fire picture, though.
Huh?
That's
oh, hey,
picture, though.
Yeah, give me a picture here. I'm not taking a Android call.
Okay.
Yeah, you just gonna have to go up there, man. We're gonna take your picture and send it to you, cuz.
To the Batmobile. Let's go.
Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo.
Gang signs, gang, gang. Stay right there.
Do, 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 do,
do. All right. My turn.
Listen,
we could have switched shoes.
Man, so Javon trying to switch
Man,
shoes.
Man, the whole
with
time. You got one foot on one for a shoe and the other for another.
You can't.
And that's kind of, you know, homosexual. Not that anything's wrong with that sensitive ass motherfuckers at YouTube, but.
Oh, I'm gonna
say
it again. No,
I'm not.
Huge cock gang.
Huge cock gang.
Yeah.
Don't shake his head.
Being huge.
Take out the pirate's history. Any other things that's metal? Pirate's history.
I have my keys in my bag.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cool, cool, cool.
All right, you got anything metal in your pocket, man?
We in Astro World Festival.
Astro World Festival.
So, DC and Julia still gotta get cavity checked, but I mean, they should be in here pretty soon. I think Julius is having some complications. Oh no,
Julius just waiting in line, even though he can go in that one.
Julius!
Go in that one.
Go around. The reason why we fucking carnival prizes, because we get the same prizes at every carnival. I have to pay attention. Javon, by the way, we fucked up. Look what we wearing, and look
you
at the ground.
Stop wearing good shoes.
Look what we wearing. Look at the ground. Muddy as shit. So we took a thick ass L today, but I mean, we still finna have our fun, do our thing. We finna get some bitches?
Probably not.
Probably not, but we finna do our thing.
I'm ready for some girls, man. Let's go.
Alright, so this is what we on first. I guess DC wanna try this. What a lineup. What brings you out here to Muskegon's Astro World Festival?
Huh?
What brings you out here to Muskegon Astro World Festival?
You know, I'm trying to hang out with my family, you know?
Alright, what brings you out here, DC?
You know what I'm saying? Riding some rides, doing some shits, being cool and whatever, you know what I'm saying?
Alright,
get in. Trying to get messed up.
There's no liquor out here. No, not like that, nigga. Like, so me and Julius finna hop on this ride. Julius! What we sitting at, bro?
We gotta go over here.
Over here? We can't climb over the ride, I don't think so. We gotta go around. So, but I want the ride, like, this big ass Ferris wheel. But DC being a light skin, he's acting fucking pussy right now. He don't want to get on big rides because he's pussy.
We on this?
Yeah, we on this one. Oh, god damn, this thing's hard. So, how do we strap in? Wait. What the? Bro, there's cords broken right here. And we decided to sit on this one. I think we fucked up.
This man getting off. Tell him to wait for
us. I think we fucked up.
ready for some girls, man.
What the fuck?
Julius. So we out here on this ride. We're moving. Once again, DC chose this ride. He chose this ride. Out of anything we could have rolled here, he chose this. Out of anything he chose, we rolled this.
Get on that fucking elephant
on that. That ride was whack as fuck. I'm never listening to DC Ass ever again. Alright, so we finna get on the spinny thingy here. Now, of course, what you say, DC?
Bro, we're playing a dangerous game.
No, we not, my friend.
Yo, what you talk?
About to talk?
What you talk? Reach
up
on me, look at DC.
Bro.
Oh, I think I'm fucked too. Wait.
What happened?
Yo.
This is saving our life right now. This is saving our life.
Bro, we just got off that ride. My throat at the back of my fucking chest. Yes, sir. Good job.
How you doing?
Good. Wait, so like.
You live streaming?
Check out the snap, bro. I got
Miguel
this on.
Myers.
I'm gonna put his snap up like somewhere here.
Put my snap to drop.
They only gonna date.
Oh, okay. I understand you.
Damn! You hit that wall hard as shit.
Okay. Wait.
Bro, he just hit his head.
Okay. I just named that.
Cause I don't listen to MF Doom.
Nah, you don't listen to MF Doom.
No, not like that.
Man.
My
head. No, let me stop. Anyway. So he's gonna hop on the Ferris wheel, and of course, guess who's scared again? This guy.
He's scared.
This is probably like the least scariest thing, unless it's false.
That bitch wiggle. That bitch go fast. And it's large.
There's nigga, no, this that sounds like the old one he had.
If that sounds like that. We're surviving.
Look,
how are we surviving?
I don't know.
We're not
stop
surviving.
Being a biatch.
Look, just glad it's not the old one, bro.
You are being a biatch, bro.
Oh, you see how shit the fast that shit.
Just glad it's not the old one.
What?
The one where it was like little tent thing.
Talking about the zipper?
No, it's like it was a Ferris wheel.
Really, that's like. And then I bang my head on glass.
Everybody standing man over there got their hair cut by this nigga dad.
No.
Wait.
So
we trying to
dad
convince DC.
I get on. How you even get on that big shit over there?
So you made us wait in line for this nothing.
No, you finna. Y'all two finna get on.
I ain't getting on either.
You finna get on. So hold we waited in line for nothing.
You made us.
Bro, we waited in line. Why didn't you tell us this at the beginning of the line?
Bro, I then told you. I said I'm not getting on the Ferris wheel.
Come did
on,
you?
We did what you wanted to do.
Hey. Thank you.
I'm off.
So we're on the Ferris
wheel.
This guy's trying to be funny. He tells us we're gonna die on the ride. He must not know our last name.
We finna rock the fuck out of this thing. Just to see what's gonna happen. You curious?
I'm curious.
This nigga heart pounding like a motherfucker, I know it. Oh yeah, we up. We up high as fuck. Now, the thing is,
I'm not shaking this bitch through yet. Like right here.
I'm not scared, cause we have to die someday. Today's my day to go. Today's my day to go. I'm more scared of the weather.
Now, considering the fact it was raining earlier, if thunder strikes this Ferris wheel, we're dead. It's hell.
Don't this jungle around twice?
DC, you good?
Javon! Javon! Bro, I feel your body heat vertex. Javon!
What's up?
No matter what we say or what we do, I'll always never be with you. Put these other niggas, I'll be right by your side to 2005. Hold up.
I'm cool, I'm cool. It's moving now and it's not just stopping.
Right. I mean, I'm chilling, honestly. But, so can you stop being scared?
I'm not being scared, I'm moving.
Alright, so. Question number one. What you doing at the high school?
Me?
Yeah.
What I'm doing at the high school?
Yeah.
Me and my girlfriend playing if we go to college.
We ain't mentioning no bitches. Nope, nope, nope.
All right, I'm playing if I go to college. All
right, so now we on bumper cars, whatever. These camera angles are gonna be horrible in this video, but.
Remember, you must keep your arms and legs inside.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yeah! Oh, oh, damn! Oh, shit! Oh, God! Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah, it was good! Jesus Christ! Okay, so we just got off the bumper cars, and I got all types of concussions and seizures or whatever. This is my favorite ride. This right here, this is my shit. No matter what carnival we at, this is my favorite ride. What's your name though?
Sharon.
Sharon. All right, so Sharon.
Or Banks. There you go.
Sharon.
Same Banks.
Sharon put
Saint.
A
I got two
he put a dance for us or whatever.
Right.
But apparently he good at it, so I want to see. Shoot. Okay.
All right. Man. I'm gonna get it, get it. Yeah. Become a show money in the slot. I'm in line up in the door, the ticket, and bubbling it up. And I'm in line making that money, she about to be on it. And I've been making all the honey. Nigga down when you love it. I think it keeps like the funny. And we can go take it or take that. The pain don't make it no right that. I've been not making that money. And I toss them out, dropping out, dropping like paint that. It's just not making my pain away. We shooting and making them wake yet. And I've been not wrong. We tired of the lies. And niggas take that. While we always young niggas always shooting in the street. We got taking on my city when she about to blaming me. Blaming me, I'm about to take that pain. She about to see the street. And she about to take that money, run away. And I'm a G and I'm a loving with the norm. I'm taking from the buzz. And I say cuss and I say that. And then she about to be like, and why we tired of these guns? Cause we shooting just the plus. And I be rocking on the gangster. She dropping like them cut. I'ma take it on the hanger. Take it, take it, make it.
Niggas, I'm looking at this. Drop it. About to hit that number one. Hit
them
button,
knock us
down,
when
she
sagging.
He got too much energy, you beat me.
Part. Nigga stole my weed. I'm gonna shoot that motherfucker. You see how stupid that sounds? We as people, young people, shooting people over some stupid shit.
Like that.
Like, say like if somebody driving a car and somebody blocked them off. You go shoot them because somebody blocked them off? Come on, that's stupid. We as a community, we supposed to get along with each other. Especially us African Americans, we always using nigger this, nigger that. Why you think white people calling those niggers? Cause we could farm to them.
All right, so we're leaving the carnival, I think. I don't know what these niggas gonna do, but we're gonna go get something to eat real quick. It's 9:45, but it closes at 10. I mean, 8:45, what the fuck? I don't know what these niggas wanna do. I'm trying to go back, but I don't know what these niggas wanna do. It's up to them, so we'll see. All right, DC, so what you think of the carnival?
Huh?
So what you think of the carnival?
To be honest, it's not as good as the one in Mono, in whatever you call it.
Oh yeah, on
It was mid compared to
it was okay, man. All right, what about you?
What?
The carnival.
It was all right,
yeah. Let's keep on with y'all. This shit shouldn't cost $25. It should not have cost $25. Well, I gotta pay $25. I can't bring my own drink in.